out here, the beach, the waves behind me, and the ocean sound, and just under the beautiful sky. And I wanted to take a moment. I wanted to do this all summer, and it hadn't happened. And now I wanted to really get it done before it gets too cold. But I wanted to just come here and give some gratitude and just feel the energy of the ocean and the waves just flowing through and releasing and receiving in that, you know, circle of life, you know, like the highs and the lows. There's so much that we can, you know, take from the ocean and all that it does and all that it brings to us. And I just want to take the beautiful vibration, frequency, love, emotions, because emotions is fluid, it's water. You know, we want to ease that emotional pain that we have in our hearts, in our minds, in our souls right now. We want peace, we really want peace. So if we can all collectively put that intention for peace for ourselves, for the people around us, and if we can all collectively put that positivity into the atmosphere and just really send out a positive intention, a positive thought, peace on this earth. Peace still. You know, so I bought my beautiful purple crown gold, and I just wanted to play this. I wanted to just clear whatever you feel like you need to clear and release, release. I'm not going to direct you. I want you to be an active participant, and just whatever you feel like you need to release, mentally, physically, emotionally, let's just get it home. So, let's take a nice, deep, cleansing breath.
God's love and light and blessings to flow all the way through.